There are twins called Antiphilus. They come from Syracuse, you know. They end up in Ephesus with twin slaves called Romeo. They got lost in a storm one time by their dad named of Aegion, and his wife, who, spoiler alert, turns out to Media of Babylon. And then mother and slave, they stick together after they got lost in the nasty weather. The twins get mistaken for each other and they're arrested cause of some golden chain. Gets confusing more than ever. They get mixed up with each other cause they're in a comedy of so-called errors. Cause they're in a comedy of so-called errors. 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 Eh. 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 It's a comedy of errors. 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 Eh. 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 It's a comedy of errors. 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 Eh. 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 It's a comedy of errors. 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 His acting is fickle, this rude mechanical of whom I speak. And I do believe he works as a weaver the rest of the week. He acts with Peter Quince's local Andram team. They put a play on in a Midsummer Night's Dream. Nick Bottom, Nick Bottom. He didn't have an ass's head and now he's gone. He drives Titania out of her mind. How can she love this behind? Labours. We've lost a lot of love's labours. There's a king who's from Navarra and a queen of Aquitaine. Ferdinand and Lord Baron and Lord Longfell say that no woman should come near their court. Don Armado confesses love for Jacquinetta with a bloke called Holofernes. They all dress up as Muscovites. A big misunderstanding. My God, love's labour's lost is largely shite. As you like it, as you like it, as you like it, set in the forest of Arden. Rosalind is dressed as Ganymede, who Phoebe fancies, but if only she knew, she'd marry Sylvia. Orlando and Rosalind get it on because of the funnying about. Dressing up as blokes and carving their names into lots of tree trunks and playing daft games. It takes nearly 3 hours, at the very least 2. Other plays as contrived as this for sure. The Comedy of Errors and the Merry Wives of Windsor. As you like it, as you like it, to its credit gives us all the world's a stage. And it's got good parts for women to play, though they never got to in Shakespeare's day. The fellow's got to, only fellow's got to. They liked it, so only fellow's got to.
King John, King John,
here's a play about a king of which you might have heard. King, it's got a Philip and an Arthur and a big bastard. King, and the French John versus the English, and the king's not good. King, he's the king John that's always cropping up in Robin Hood.
King John.
King John. King John.
Big bad John.
King John. It tells the story of a battle of inheritance between Louis and the Dauphin and the King of France. He misses out the Magna Carta, which now seems silly, but he gives us the expression to gild the lily. King John.
King John.
King John.
Made by John.
King John. It's the first Shakespeare play to be in a movie in a 10-minute clip with Henry Beerbohm Tree. It used to be popular, now it's not often seen. The BBC version had Rigsby in. Leonard Rossiter.
Leonard Rossiter.
Leonard Rossiter.
Big bad Leonard Rossiter.
Leonard Rossiter. Now the backing track we're using says to keep going, as if there's lots more to write and lots more stuff to sing. But our knowledge of King John doesn't put him on the map. At the bottom of this page is a big, big gap. The shape of John.
King John.
King John.
Big bad John.
King John. That's all we know about King John.
King John.
Thank you very much. Allusion. 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 If someone says my kingdom for a horse, or says it smoothly runs a true love's course, says it's all Greek to me for many years, or nothing will come from nothing that's from King Lear. It's just an illusion.
Boop, 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 ah.
Illusion.
Boop, 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 ah.
Illusion.
Love at first sight.
That's just an illusion. Off with his head. I know it's confusing. Seen better days. That's Shakespeare you're using. This sceptre isle. How sharper than a serpent's tooth to have a thankless child. The world's the stage in all the men and women. Some are born great and some have greatness thrust upon them. It's just an illusion.
Boop, 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 ah.
Illusion.
Boop, 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 ah.
Illusion. The fault is in the stars. That's just an illusion. Gilding the lily, but not a commonly used one. Full fathom five. Has anyone ever said that? Giddy to a number V. Now you're just being silly. All that glitters in a bowl. Seriously, have you ever dropped that into a conversation? My kingdom for a horse. You've already said that. Henery the Fifth, I am. Henery the Fifth, I am. I am. Shakespeare has written histories before about kings and princes and a whole lot more, and seven are all about Henry. He's on the sixth and the fourth and the eighth. I'm his sixth, please.